Good morning, guys. Wednesday. Sorry, I haven't been vlogging. I'm just thinking I may vlog Thursdays and Wednesdays, and Wednesdays today, so today and tomorrow, every week, because these are my most days that are most interesting. That isn't really interesting, but if I have anything interesting on those days, I can vlog then too. I'm just getting ready to go into town, so you guys get to come with me. Yay! Me and my mum. Pick. The big pick. Just packing some stuff just to get the weather changes, because you never know in New Zealand how the weather could be. Packing some extra stuff. I've got my clothes right here. Some different clothes just in case, like an extra. I don't know if you guys can see me. I'm trying to get it to set it up so you can see me. There you go. Just down here picking up my bag. Don't need anything else. Oh well, curtains still halfway open. Oh well. Always good to be prepared, eh? So I've got some extra stuff in there. I'm just gonna get my wallet. It's my wallet. Since I love dogs and cats. Put that in my bag. What else do I need? Get my hairbrush out. Put that in my bed. See you guys when I get dressed. When I'm dressed. Hey guys, I'm dressed in my t-shirt. Super cute. And I think I might have some breakfast now. I'm dressed and I've brushed my hair and I've done all my jobs. I think I might have some breakfast now, so I'll see you after. Hey guys, just getting ready to go into town, so I'll see you on my walking. Hey guys, just walking to town. Here's my face. Just walking into town. So I'll see you guys when we're in town. Bye. So we're in town at the moment. Sorry about all the traffic. I'll see you guys when we next stop. Ciao. Hey guys, just at the bakery. Doing something to eat. Look at this yummy things. Yummy. Hey, we just finished at the bakery and on our way into town to do some stuff. It's very cold at the moment, very chilly, so I've had to change my t-shirt. It's not too bad though, it's not raining at the moment. I've got my, I don't know if you can see it, umbrella, just in case. Yeah, good exercise though, eh? Hey mum. Doesn't want to talk. See you guys when we're in town. Bye. Oh, by the way, I'm sorry if this vlog is short. Bye. Hey guys, just it's just in the post shop at the moment. I'm just pulling out ginger ownership. This it's not much really, going on. I'm trying not to talk too loud because I don't want people to look and ask questions. But yeah. We're just in the post shop at the moment. Oops, these things. In the post shop. You guys are wondering why I don't show Mum's face. It's because she doesn't want to be on camera. And I'm just under respect that, eh? Hey. She's raising her eyebrows. Trust me, she's beautiful. Hope I can get her on camera soon. When she asks. There's not much going on. I don't know what's the time. It's 11:19 at the moment. I'm just going to chill and pay some bills and stuff. I'm hoping you guys can see me and hear me. It's getting really hot and muggy at the moment. Yeah. Comment down below what you guys like to do in town. What's your favourite things to do? Mum, what are we going to do after this? Mum, where are we going? Pardon?
Pay some more bills
after this. You can see the stores in the background. Terrible, sorry about this. I'll try and find an air with better lighting. Yeah, you can see you guys soon. Bye. Yeah, just finished. Should I show you guys how my new headband? Merry Christmas. Oops. And I just lost it. Try not to lose it, thank you. I'm so silly. Just getting into the supermarket. Something at the moment which I do not want, which I'm not going to tell you. So I'm looking for something at the moment. Just hanging out in the warehouse. At the moment, it's not comfortable talking in front of people, so that's why I'm going quiet. About the joys of Christmas shopping, eh? Yeah. find something that looks good, right? Ooh, this dress. Ladder when I'm in an aisle by myself. Just not comfortable talking on camera at the moment. But I'm doing my best. I'll walk around the aisles without giving anything away. Not sure if this vlog is boring, guys. I'm really just me and kind at the moment. And everything. I'm trying not to give anything away. So I think I'm looking at the pen, see where I'm wearing. I'm just so out of it. Stressful, just all fun, so I'm trying to keep it away from it. She's getting stuff for us for Christmas. I don't want to give anything away. So I'm not one to spoil presents. Oh my god, look at this cute stuff! Can't see it. It's messy stuff. It's cute, but it's stressful. Tell me if you guys are enjoying this vlog, okay? Comment down below if you're enjoying it. Just looking around at the moment, there's not much I can do because I don't want to bump into mum at the moment. Trying not to bump into mum at the moment because it's so tricky. Trying to work out what I can do. And all grandma's stop staying away from mum. I don't know if tomorrow's vlog's gonna be any better. I can still try and get some people from Ardia to come into the vlogs, but this is it's their choice. Oh my gosh. It is too cute. I'm just going to be vlogging me walking around Sofia. Hopefully it's not too boring. I'm trying to find mum without interrupting her in the middle of finding a present for me or my sister. Into the block.
You're good for me to see? Okay. I'm just gonna say something. Come here. Be right back.
Guys, I'm back.
Give away what I'm, where I am at the moment. So hopefully you guys can't guess. At the moment. Music in here, I did not expect it. Okay, I'll be right back because I don't need to give something away. Guys, just stay for stress at the moment. I forgot to tell you that on my way home. I'm not going to be far too far then, so.
So hey guys, that's the end of today's vlog. I know it's not night time, but really I'm just going to be chilling for the rest of the day. It'll be kind of boring. So remember to like, comment and subscribe. And I'll hopefully see you guys tomorrow. Bye.
Bye. Somebody's happy. Look at this boy. Ew. Maybe. What are you doing? Look at this beer belly. Look at this beer belly. Oh, too dang cute. Look at these beautiful eyes. I can get him to show his eyes. Look at the beautiful eyes. Aren't they just the gorgeous? Okay, it's okay. You got beautiful eyes, don't you? Aww.